My name is Cathy Consentino, and my company is Timber River Farm Country Antiques.
What do we have here today?
This is about an 1880 quillwork chair back, upside down. Probably more went like this. It's been cleaned professionally. Other than that, it's in untouched condition. It's a phenomenal piece of First Nations art, folk art. They're very rare to find in this condition, or to find at all, even.
About how big is it?
Approximately 14 inches by 12 inches.
It's quite handsome. Thank you.
Most welcome.